all the settings at auto. This is on 2K16. You'll get to see Ace. See how if you play with it auto and you constantly watch what the coach wanted you to do, you'll see that it changed throughout the game or throughout possessions. It made for a great game to me because it kept me on my toes. I hit that, see what the coach wanted to do, bam, and then you execute it. That simple. It wasn't tough, and it stuck. It said, play through Randall, so I'm playing through Randall. This is from the Ace, from the points of emphasis. That's all you have to do. That's what Ace is, not just defensive settings. It's the coach's adjustments. See, now it's saying play through Russell. That's what I like about it. Offensive side of the ball, play through Russell. See that? It changed from Randall to Russell. That's what I mean. So you know what you should be doing on the floor. Strategy. Not just out of no freaking where, just doing anything you want to do and you all off balance, out of position because you don't know what's going on. Look at that. I love that. You knew exactly what was going on. And it updated even better out of timeouts. When everything is on auto and you let the coach do his thing. Watch this. Out of a timeout, it tells you what to do. Perfect. That's how it should be.